Hello boys and girls, welcome to my channel Techoni is with you now, and this is actually my third time trying to get this car, so third's a charm they say. First two times they caught me in exactly same spot. So I hope this time I will take it home. Oh my god, I missed that option from earlier Need for Speed games where you could turn off traffic. That was awesome. Not like this, you get a perfect drift and all of a sudden some random guy cruising with his BMW gets in front of you and you screw everything up. Makes me wanna eat my controller.
Gotcha.
Let's go, third the charm. This time you are mine, I'm taking you home, baby. So what? I'ma take this road.
Come on, man.
Oh my god. This might be a problem, I don't know. Guess I have to take the original route. Oh my god! Cops are very aggressive. But I'm aggressive too. Let's go! First two times I try to run away and avoid collision, but now I'm intentionally looking to kill them.
Happy now?
That's right, stay there. Here, they always get me here, but not this time. That was close. Okay, we are taking this home. Own the moment, they say. Oh my god. What did he try? Pedal to the metal. Fuck you, cop. That's right. Straight from the motherfucking slums of Shaolin. That Johnny man ain't nothing to fuck with.
Watch it.
Watch it. Protect your neck.
Come on, man.
If you didn't know, when you drift through corners while being chased by the cops, they lose it. When you drift, it's like almost you're going way faster than them and they get left behind. Try it for yourself. And this is where I get cut. I feel it. Nah man, let's go. Yeah, thank you, Rhino. And it's time for you to die, let's go. That's right. This time Z is mine. Stay behind. If my English sounds funny, forgive me. It's not my main language. Let's go. Better give up. This pursuit cost you a lot already. Stay there. Oh my god. Home stretch. I don't know about you, but I prefer to ride without music. At least in-game music. Let me know in the comments, what do you prefer? And we got it. 6 minutes 31 seconds.
Nice car you found there.
Let's see, nothing we can do with this car. All that trouble for this car that doesn't even look all that nice. But okay, that's my personal opinion. So, this is the place where you can find that car, if you didn't already. Left of your garage. If you have that garage, if you don't, that's where it is. And that's all for today. See you next time. Let me know in the comments if you want to see something specific. And that's it. Bye.